Are you in the mood to make a yogurt tart? I am. It's delicious. It's nice. And this is what it looks like. Let me take a bite here because it's nice. It's scrumptious. Let me show you how it's done. To the ingredients. So here are the ingredients. You'll be needing 400 grams of biscuits. Take the one with the cream on the inside. 375 grams of marshmallows. You can take the pink and the white one, it's fine. And then 1 liter of strawberry yogurt. So we took the strawberry biscuits filling and the strawberry yogurt. So this is going to be a strawberry yogurt dish. Let's go to the first step. See you now. Okay guys, so now you take the biscuits and you crush it with a cook roller, one of these rollers. So let's start, let's get busy. Excellent guys, so the cookies are crushed, we place it inside a bowl and now we're going to place it inside the microwave for 45 seconds so that the creaminess on the inside of the biscuits can melt and so that we can have a perfect base for this tart. Let's place it in 45 seconds. Starting up. Okay guys, so it's still hot, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna place it in a greased bowl on the inside so that we can just have a nice crust and then you crush it all in together and put it firmly at the bottom. Excellent guys, it's in, it's at the base. So place this inside the fridge so it can cool down while we go over to the next step. Excellent, righty doodles. So now we're gonna first place the marshmallows inside our big bowl. After we've added the marshmallows, then we're gonna take the yogurt and put it over, like so. And then we're just gonna scrape this last one out like so we don't waste any. And then we are going to stir it in a bit. Okay guys, it's mixed in properly. We're gonna place it inside the microwave for 5 minutes, but remember to stir it every minute to ensure proper mixing ratio with the heat transfer from the core and the outside all together. It's gonna be delicious. Let's place it in. Starting it up now! Righty doodle guys! So this is the texture that you are looking for at the end result after the microwave. But don't be hesitant. If after 5 minutes you find that the marshmallows hasn't melted yet completely, just put it in for a bit longer, since I suspect some of the microwaves, the high setting is not the same as the other microwaves. So let's go over and put this onto our base. Righty doodle guys, final step. Now we place this hot mixture of marshmallows and yogurt into the bowl where we have got our biscuit layer already. But please be careful, this is a hot, hot mixture. So let's add it in. How am I gonna grab it? There we go. Add it in gently. There we go. There we go guys. Excellent guys, so this is what it looks like and it's looking good, to be honest. So now we have to let it cool down a bit, and then after it's cooled down a bit, then we can put it inside the fridge to completely get cooled down. We can cut it up and serve it. So I'll see you guys when it's cooled down. Yeah! Okay, so this is the final product and it's looking delicious, looking good. So I'm gonna cut it now so that we can dish it up for everybody. Righty doodle, so let's cut it up so that we can make it look delicious. Okay, so cutting it. Oh yeah, this is the texture that we're looking for. My base is a bit thick, so cut it nicely. Party Doodle guys, so this is how you make one of these very delicious yogurt tarts. So this is great for dessert, it's great for the family, for everybody. So thanks for watching. If you like the content, leave a like on the video, subscribe over here, ring the notification bell, and tell me down in the comments, what healthy food do you want to see next on this channel? Okay guys, I'm out. Cheers, bye.
Welcome to Fernando's Kitchen. Welcome to Fernando's Kitchen, where we eat, where we eat, where we eat.
Jeez, I'm kind of hungry now.